Christine, congratulations on your world championship and world record this year.
Thank you.
Can you tell me a little bit about your world record skate and how you felt during that?
Sure. Well, it was in the 1,000 meters, which is probably my strongest distance. I was really, really nervous kind of the week leading up to it because I put so much pressure on myself to perform at this competition. And as the days counted down, it was just getting, you know, more and more realizing that the time's coming for me to perform, and I didn't want to have any excuses. But I've learned that even when I'm nervous, like it's a lot of energy. But if you can use that energy properly, it's going to really help you. So being nervous doesn't necessarily mean that you're going to have a bad result. So. That first day in my 1,000, I was really nervous, but I also was really excited, and I knew that I had done all the work, and I had worked really hard with my coach to have a good technical approach, tactical approach, and mental approach to the race. And when the gun went off, I just felt so comfortable, but powerful and smooth all at the same time, and I felt that every single one of my pushes into the ice just connected perfectly, and I was able to stay really low and also execute the plan of my race that I'd come up with my coach. And sometimes it's hard to connect all those elements when you're in the moment, but I was able to do that, and it was one of those races where almost I can remember every single stride in that race because it was such a special feeling, and I felt it was like so free and so fast and so exciting, and I knew I was on a good race, but I was still able to keep my focus the whole time, and it was just so much fun. Yeah.
Excellent.